7 verses 1 through 10 is your text. Your theme, arise, live, fight, for we have the victory. How many believe that tonight that you have the victory? I want you to clap your hands and look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I have the victory. But I would like to use as a subtext found in the book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 26 through 28. Very familiar passage. Likewise, the Spirit also helpeth our infirmities. For we know not what we should pray for as we ought. But the Spirit itself maketh intercession. Look at somebody say intercession. Devil wants us to feel as though we are defeated, but we're not defeated. The Bible says we're more than conquerors through Him who loved us. How many know that? And if we go back to the text of Generation X. I'm helping somebody out here. Generation X, we were known for the civil rights movement. We were known for, amen, I'm black and I'm proud. We were known for, amen, everybody wanted their rights. Come on, say amen. You have a lot of women, amen, that went to, I'm talking about this scripture. Neither is there salvation in any other, according to Acts 4, and there is none other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved. I want to let you know right now, if we don't talk about foundation, if we don't talk about
Heavenly Father, we thank you. Is there anyone out there? We ask that you give them a mind to turn for one of them.